So when I think of the power of God's miracles at work in our life, I think of the story of my dad. And growing up, my dad and I did not have a relationship. He was very closed off to having any conversation about the Lord. And I heard very clearly the Holy Spirit just spoke to my heart and said, I want you to tell him that you love him. And I was thrown off by that because I don't recall a single time that we ever spoke those words to each other. My heart didn't feel it, but I knew that I needed to do it, and I knew that that's what God wanted me to do. And so I told my dad, I love you, Dad. And he didn't reciprocate that when I said it. But as time went by, it just got easier and easier to say those words to my dad. And those words, I love you, changed from just words to what I actually felt in my heart for my dad. And little by little, my dad started opening up to talking about the Lord, and he would ask questions about Jesus, and he just couldn't grasp how God could love him, you know, with all of the hurt that he had caused in so many people's lives. And I just told him, I said, you know, God doesn't love like us. His love is bigger than any way that we could ever love. God just transformed his heart. He went from being just distant to just being like, he's just so loving and gentle. And at the age of 80, my dad accepted Jesus as his savior. And the last 8 years of my dad's life, we had a relationship, and it was just beautiful to see the transformation that God did in him. And it's easy, you know, after 80 years to think, okay, we haven't seen a change, and easy to, you know, want to give up or lose hope that there's a possibility of change. But, you know, with God, everything truly is possible.